saw this person.
You can ride sharks with Fortnite.
They were swimming.
Mm-hmm.
And
the shark came.
No, there was like a jump pad, and then they kept jumping and jumping. What is that?
What the world's like. That's Britain up there. On a piano. That's Ireland.
Makes a song. That's Russia.
That's Russia. That's Australia. Well, pretty much. Can you see where those white dots are just there? If you just imagine a line, that's pretty much all of Russia. Russia is the biggest country in the world. No. Doesn't have the most population, but it's got the...
Yeah, it's like Scotland's big, but it
doesn't have a lot. That's pretty sick.
Is that like a...
It's the entire solar system.
I think. Why does that sound like such a good song?
Sounds like a Mario song or something.
It does, it sounds like something.
That's
like
sick.
Like a Wii. not a Wii.
Avengers Endgame, but it's low budget. But you haven't seen Endgame, have you? Wait, I just gotta.
I have.
You didn't want to watch it?
No, I watched it.
You didn't?
I watched half of it at least. No, remember, that's the one that. Who would have guessed?
So they're all jumping backwards into a pool, but it's in reverse.
Yeah.
That's sick.
It would be better if I just didn't. It would be better if I got rid of the splash at the beginning. Is it gonna start? Why is my sock rolling?
Oh, it's taking forever to load on.
It did something. I think. Why is it blue now?
Yeah, it's loading, that's why. Again, have you seen Rogue One ending scene?
Well, I did watch, by the way, I did watch Thingy. I've watched it, it was scary.
Yeah, actually, me watched Rogue One last night, and I had to go for my tea. And when I came back, I heard a bunch of screaming, and I went, oh, what's my? I went, Vader's gone, get it. On a bunch of rebels in the hallway. I was like, oh damn, I know what you mean. Fam, do you remember watching? Wait, no, you went to watch. You went to grandma's. We watched this again and you saw it.
Yeah, it was.
But
it's scary.
Yeah, I'm not even joking. In the cinema, it's proper loud and like 3D because it like
it's
curved
just
round
scary,
as well.
Just, like,
yeah, I mean, also the fact that Vader's like so powerful and like effortlessly just like.
Kill
him. It's so creepy as well.
Who's the person who plays it?
There's a bunch of people who have. So in.
I mean, look, he's just like walking.
Yeah, he's just casually walking. And like, it's so easy, he just goes like that and people go flying to the ceiling and stuff. Like that. And like, just look at. He yanks all the guns out, look. So effortlessly, he literally just goes like that.
Will that even hurt? Yes, they closed the door. That's
weird. That leads straight up to A New Hope.
A New what?
A New Hope.
Uh-huh.
New Hope, the film.
I've not watched. I don't watch. I've watched.
Tell you what, that'd be a sick background, though. You see Vader, like.
She looked cool.
I forgot, that's new. Oh, that's nice.
What is that? It looks
shooting
like an asteroid.
It is. What's the difference? Ah, that one has like a glowy thing on it. Look. Armory
look
resources,
how cool
what is
she
it?
Looks. She looks like a tattoo.
Don't worry, I'm
not going to get
don't worry,
superpowers?
On my phone, please. Bam, 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 bam.
This is what Lucas does.
That's disgusting. Now up to 20% lower V-Bucks than real money. V-Bucks are cheaper, that's nice.
Is that good? How many?
I have 150.
Did
I didn't
buy
any.
Them?
No. Oh, they're actually all cheap.
Did you buy
them? Battle Pass. I got them from. I got mine from the Battle Pass. Cool. Basically, you pay 950 V-Bucks and you do challenges and it gives you.
I think I know what the top thing to get is.
You can get Aquaman.
Can you have him?
I don't have him, but you can. I have that little cat on the robot. Should I show you all my skins?
Okay. Are these all yours?
Yep, so I got this guy, this guy. Wait, so anyone that has a plus on, you can change styles. And he also has different colours.
And he has a man and not a man.
This cowgirl. Hat. That.
Leather.
That. That. And then look, glowy on the thing. Change colours.
Like
boom. 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 This guy's sick. Superhero. Boom.
When can,
boom.
Do I just
boom.
Not get any
boom.
Of these?
Boom. No, because you have to use the battle pass. I never got that. And then you get different colours, but again, I didn't get them. This lass is sick.
Whoa, is that what she means?
She's got different colours.
She looks like the person from Suicide.
Harley Quinn.
No, not Harley. You know that, like.
Oh, that ninja lass.
Yeah,
her. With Wolf Boy. Again, just different shirt colours. I'll just start going through my skins.
Yeah,
and
okay.
Just...
Yeah. So, shall we just.
This guy can be a ninja or a lizard. Ice King. No, let me show you.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Why does she look like a bit like SS Nakamura?
Who?
At the top.
Huh?
Well. Oh, no, she doesn't. It's on that picture. Is that Wonder Woman?
Yeah, it's pretty much Wonder Woman, yeah. Kylo Ren. That's the Imperial March, not Kylo Ren's music. That's sick.
Okay, Lucas, there's a clan.
Yeah, no, that's the one that I usually play. It's like you can get a few different
Night
styles.
Night, that's scary.
Look at that. I play as like the Joker version though. How you doing, Mr. J? Look at this, Peely.
Okay.
He's cute, IF, man.
Luke.
Look at him.
I know. I saw someone eating a banana and he was stood behind him.
Christmas.
There's something even cute. Oh, isn't Santa cute? Look at that thing at the bottom.
Oops. That?
That? No, that. Doesn't that look cute?
Yeah.
She looks weird. Anyway. What do I play as? A noob.
You're logging
but
into
you know
Fortnite.
If you get like higher levels, do you think you get like some?
Yeah, you can get some certain skins.
I want a big
one. I'll gift you a skin if you want, as long as it's cheap.
How do you gift
it? I can't believe I'm actually going to do this. Let me have a look at the skins. I want to get some cheap. What about if I gift you an emote?
What's an emote?
One of these or something.
But will they look cool?
Yeah, I mean, you can do it.
Okay. Or is
it
like a cheap skin?
No, everything's like 800. Oh, and I need to keep 1,500 realistically.
I'm not a small skin, I mean, a thing is, I'm
that is a gift.
Don't say it to someone
else. Wait, oh, I think you might have to have 2FA enabled. Okay, so I don't know where you are.
What?
I think you have to... Nah, you've got to have 2FA enabled, that's annoying.
Just
2FA. Two-factor authentication. Basically, you have to link a phone number with your account, but it won't work. You can do duos.
What's that?
Duos. Yeah, duos.
Is this mine?
There you go.
Why am I a boy?
I don't know. Oh. Nah. Go on, win the game, yay. I'm gonna play. So,
are there any girls?
Yeah, it randomises your default skin, so you might be different skin when you actually get into the game. There's two girls, two boys. Oh no, it's just colours, it changes colour. See, just change colour. Just hold it.
I've never actually.
So basically, Megan, gun-wise, you probably want to get an assault rifle or a burst, yeah? You want a shotgun, you want an SMG, then you probably want a healable and then either like a sniper or something else. Well.
Oh God.
Wait.
Oh, come
on.